The 1 and 3 give you the cap features.
Yeah, we were trying to do 4, but one of our parts wasn't connecting. So, maybe on Saturday you don't have to fix it. Let's do 1. If you're going to be coming back on Saturday.
What time is it? 1? 1
o'clock? I'm not.
Yeah, 1 to 5.
Excited.
It might happen always. I can't guarantee that one.
How much? Oh no!
They're gonna be the same price as like we're on launch, so $350 for the black and $300
for the white. You can pick up these guys too and throw them at your phone.
Well, I wouldn't.
Some of them. Some of them. They don't. Go away in a couple.
So that's my business for the holidays. This game is gonna be top selling holiday game.
Yeah, like I got locked up at the bucket and they want to touch it.
It would have been neat if, they had some way of identifying the original buyers and just giving them that 48-hour period on the line.
I don't
like
that.
Like a free kind of trial.
Yeah. Just say sorry. I haven't been successful games. They tend to do their own thing. They don't think it's up to them. They don't care about that. Well, it's easier to do it. Like, all my buddies were like, well, Smash Bros. Would have come out.
Smash Bros. Has been a rumor for a while. They finally announced it at E3, and that means that it's getting closer. So I would expect something to be able to change.
That means, I got two of my friends working with them, and they said what that means is they haven't started on it. Just their story process of it, they haven't done much gameplay. They're like in probably the first 20 years. So they said, remember 2014, but Nintendo always
wants
to make it better.
Sorry.
It was.